energy. I guess we take it for granted. We use it so much in so many different ways. But as individuals, it doesn't feel like we have any control over it. It's all in someone else's hands. We need someone to supply it, we need someone to generate it, and we need to put pressure on our planet to create it. We don't get to make our own choices. So what if we could choose where our energy comes from and have more control over how we use it? Would that make the future brighter? Imagine a future where renewable energy charges batteries that help power our homes day and night, where data makes smarter energy choices easy, and we can choose what to use, what to sell, and what to share. I see a brighter future with electric cars that drive themselves. They can be charged anywhere and can even give your house a boost. A future where the energy network will be light and sleek. It'll be a smart network that powers itself and lets us trade our own energy. So, do we work towards that future or keep standing still? No one can do it all alone, but what if we create it together? If we can give Auckland a brighter future, we can light the way for the rest of New Zealand and the world. This is my vision of the future, and it's Victor's as well. Would you like to see it too?